the car ship Skaubryn with Mike Blake, the pilot, assigned for this job. This particular ship has probably the record for our district for the pilot ladder that you have to climb. Line for Mike's bag. There's his bag being made off. And there goes Mike's bag. And this particular ship is a unique design. Each of the levels inside is like an elevator, so that if they had tall trucks, they raise the level of the deck or lower the level of the deck as they need to. So there's no infrastructure inside the ship. There's no ladder well. So you have to climb all the way up the external side of the ship. And he's just made it to the top. Good for Mike. Dave the boatman. And we're headed toward Port Angeles. The pilot station is a couple miles to the south. They're on Edisook at Port Angeles. And let's look back at the Skaubryn. Mike and the Skaubryn on their way to Tacoma.